Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, you'll see how to easily start, restart, stop, or delete multiple Azure virtual machines at the same time. Here we are in the Azure portal. I have four virtual machines that I want to manage, and I can do that from here in the Virtual Machines blade. When you want to manage one virtual machine, you can easily do that from the VM's overview, like this. Here you can do things like stop the VM, start and restart it, and delete it if you want. And if I go back, I can do that for multiple VMs at the same time. Let's see, I'll select these two here, and now I'll stop them, and confirm. Simple, right? I can do more from here, with these two VMs. They are still running, and I can restart them, like this. Alright. And again, I'll select them all and unselect them to clear my selection. And I'll select these two again. Alright, there's more. Here in the menu, I can choose to delete the selected VMs. Let's see. It will delete these two VMs. I'll enter yes here to confirm, and then delete the VMs. Easy. You can use the virtual machines blade in the Azure portal to start, stop, restart, and delete multiple Azure virtual machines at the same time. Go and check it out.